Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah. Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
This?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
I think we got everything here.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool. And like a... holy shit, they might have crushed that away.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Shit. You wanna bail on this? Your call. Definitely don't know the combination. Okay. That's all of them. God.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
Agreed.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money? But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more fun.
Whoa.
This place was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay, let's get back to the fuck Fedrigate.